Good afternoon, folks. It is the 13th of March, 2024. I think this is I want to say fourth or fifth. I don't know. I can't remember now. So, we're working on the border poem. It got to a stage where I'm quite happy with it overall, and now it's at the moment it's tinkering. And am I going to go whole hog and maybe try a third poem? It's like weird because most of these recordings, I've ended up doing one poem and focusing on it and just working on it. Very rare, like once or twice before, maybe I've started a brand new poem. For this one to come so early, starting a brand new one, relatively happy with that first one anyway. So check out the previous videos if you want to have a look at that. Oh, moi, moi's children, whatever the title is. What is it? I've forgotten it already. What was it? Oh, moi, moi's children try to send a message. Right. Okay. Good. And then this second version of it. So let's start a new copy of that, new draft, and let's see what it sounds like. Actually, I think I missed a couple of days, didn't I? Because it's the 13th. But anyway, shut up and get on with it. They made the border from their stones and our air. Whether to keep one side out or the other in, the sound of slow trucks and falling feet echoed across the waiting dunes. They started with an idea, you do not belong. Then, every syllable of that was cut from scripture and placed in a row unintelligible. Next came the tightening, our breath sucked from lungs and solidified, our skin caught on jagged edges and made mesh, our own eyes plucked and propped up as sentries. Our own mouths clamped shut, our own feet evened out the broken glass. Finally, the rhetoric was refined into plaster, spread by tiny hands across the south-facing side, until nothing of the land was left scalable. Opening day, a ribbon of sand was tied coast to coast and snapped in two by just looking at it. As the lives went by, all seemed to go to plan. No one could slip through, could they? How can you arrive on the same shore you are on? But we did. We saw a light leaking between their stones and our air, and we ran towards it, our bodies heavy with hope. Okay, cool. There was something I wanted to do. Oh, why? I've forgotten it. What did I want to change? Maybe some more. The only genre I wanted to work on. Whether to keep one side out or the other in, the sound of slow trucks and falling feet echoed across the waiting dunes. The sound of slow trucks and falling feet echoed across the waiting dunes, echoed across waiting dunes. They started, whether to keep one side out or the other side in, the sound of slow trucks and falling feet echoed across waiting dunes. They started with an idea, you do not belong. Then every syllable of that was cut from scripture and placed in a row unintelligible. Next came the tightening. Our breath sucked from lungs and solidified, our skin caught on jagged edges and made mesh, our own eyes plucked and propped up as sentries, our own mouths clamped shut. Out feet, Jesus Christ, our own feet evened out the broken glass. Finally, the rhetoric was refined into plaster spread by tiny hands across the south-facing side until nothing of the land was left scalable. Opening day, a ribbon of sand was tied coast to coast and snapped in two by just looking at it. As the lives went by, all seemed to go to plan. No one could slip through, could they? How can you arrive on the same shore you are on? But we did. We saw a light leaking between the stones and our air. And we ran towards it, our bodies heavy with hope. I'm relatively pleased with that. Why do I feel like I'm going to do a third poem? I don't know if I am. I don't have a specific idea about it. Okay, so I've made a few changes there in terms of the enjambment with a few word changes. I like how the poem is quite visceral and very sensory. It covers, I think, all the senses. I want something to do with smell then, don't I? Oh, I've got the breath, haven't I? So, yeah. The sound. Then licked clean. Finally, the rhetoric was refined into plaster, spread by tiny hands across the south-facing side until nothing of the land was left scalable. Opening day, a ribbon of sand was tied coast to coast and snapped in two by just looking at it. Okay, a verse just squeezed in all the senses. What more do you want? Evened out the broken glass that we then licked clean. Finally, the rhetoric was refined. Yeah. Okay, I like that. I'm not sure if there's much more I can do. I don't know. The question is leaving this be and coming back to it maybe in a week's time and seeing what it sounds like. I mean, I could do some redrafting exercises. So I can be bothered at the moment. I should make myself. Why don't we do a thesaurus exercise? That's sometimes a good way of. Yes, I've been listening to B.J. Harvey, so what? Let's have a look at... How am I going to do this? It's ridiculous. Okay, so I'm going to... Apparently I'm going to do this, aren't I? Just under my nose. Great. No, that's not going to work, is it? Let's make this smaller. Put my head here. How about that, folks? There you go. Bit neater. And then let's see if I can get this thesaurus a little bit bigger and think about the words I might use. Okay, so what words do I want to change? What about keep? What can I do for keep? The verb. Whether to... aid, inhibit, obstruct. Whether to shackle, that's too much. Hold. Nope. Okay. Is there a better word for sound? Don't know. The sound of slow trucks. Vibrations, that's quite nice. The din. Modulations, the melody. The cacophony of slow trucks, that's rubbish. Sound. Boom. The shriek of slow trucks. Rattle of slow trucks. Rattle, it is kind of nice. I kind of like rattle. And the rattle of slow trucks. And the moan of falling feet. And the moan of falling feet echoed across waiting dunes. Okay, it's interesting, I suppose. What about waiting? The waiting dunes, the expecting, the eager. Watchful. The pausing dunes, the tarrying dunes. Eager. Across expecting dunes. Expecting is interesting because there's that idea of pregnancy, expecting dunes. They started. Okay, started. I'm going down a rabbit hole now. Am I going to look up every bloody word? They started. They have. I don't know. There's not a lot there, is there? Let's just do start and see what. They. They started with an idea. They. Began, they initiated, they established, they aroused, they incited, they incited. Incited is good. They roused. incited with an idea. You do not belong. Okay. I want to keep you do not belong because that's nice and simple language. And every syllable was cut. So was rimmed, grazed, fissured from scripture. Wow. Was snipped from scripture. Snipped is definitely better because I've got the sibilance all across that. Was snipped from scripture and placed in a row. Unintelligible. Okay, that is better. I do like snipped. Scarification? Jeez Louise. Okay. And placed. Yeah, placed is the type of word that you'd want a more interesting word for, wouldn't you? And then planted in a row. Yeah. Planted is already better. And planted in a row. Settled. Occupied. And permissioned. Deposited. 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 Posited in a row, unintelligible. Yes, is the short answer. I prefer deposited, I think. And stationed. That's interesting. I've got the centuries, but station in a row. I'll have to think about that more. Oh, thesaurus.com, you give me too many words. Then came the tightening. That'll be in. Oh no. The tightening. Then came dwindling. Jeez. Dwindling is interesting. Dwindling. Then came the recession. That's two on the nose. Then came the receding, the omission, the shriveling, the deflate, the curtailing. That's quite interesting. Came the lessening. Yeah, lessening's good. Lessening. Our breath sucked from lungs and solidified. Our skin caught on jagged edges and made mesh. Could jagged be better? Caught on serrated edges. Serrated, is that a better word? I think it is a better word. Serrated edges and made mesh. Made, I mean, I like the alliteration of made mesh, but made is quite a weak verb, isn't it? There's nothing there anyway, so. And shaped. Our skin caught on serrated edges and shaped into mesh. Is the sibilance better than the alliteration? No, I don't think it is. Our eyes plucked and propped up as sentries, I like that. Our own mouths clamped. Clamped. Clamped? Not a word? That doesn't make sense. Clamped? That's a word? What are you talking about? All right, just clamp then. To clamp. Bracketed, snapped, locked. What's the line? Our own mouths. Fastened, shut. I think clamp is fine. Our own feet evened out the broken glass that we then licked clean. Finally, the rhetoric, I don't know why there's a space there, was refined in plaster spread. Is there a better word for spread? I'm not sure. Spread. Diffused. We've lost the line. The rhetoric was refined, diffused. Diffused by tiny hands. Oh, that's rubbish. Oh. Smeared. Finally, the rhetoric was refined into plaster and smeared, strewed. Right now. Strewn. Spread. Finally, the rhetoric was refined into plaster, spread by tiny hands. No, I think spread is a bit of a word there. Once across the south facing side, until nothing of the land was left scalable. Opening day, a ribbon of sand was tied coast to coast. Is it coast to coast? I think. Yeah. All right. And snapped in two by just looking at it. Looking. Looking. Adjust. Rubbernecking. Oh, but just glancing at it. No, I think I want to keep that. And as the lives went by, all seemed to go to plan. No one could slip through, could they? How can you arrive on the same shore you are on? But we did. We saw a light leaking between their stones and our air. And we ran towards it. And we ran towards it, our bodies heavy with hope. Okay. All right, so what have I got in terms of the vocab. So I liked and stationed. No. Then every syllable. Then every syllable. That snipped from scripture and stationed in a row, unintelligible. Then came the lessening. Our breath sucked from lungs and solidified. Our skin caught on serrated edges and made mesh. Our own eyes plucked and propped up as sentries. Our own mouths clamped shut. Our own feet evened out the broken glass that we were. That we then licked clean. How did I get? Oh, I don't know. I don't get what. Why is that so small? Why is my head so small? There you go. That's better. Our own feet evened out the broken glass that we then licked clean. Finally. I think that's one word as well, isn't it? Hyphenated, evened out. Oh. Dum dum da dum da dum da dum. No, it's not. It's just no hyphen there. Get a grip. Our own feet evened out the broken glass that we then licked clean. Evened out. Our own feet evened out the broken glass. That was then licked clean. Oh. That's awkward. Not sure why. Finally, the rhetoric was refined and plaster spread by tiny hands across the south face and side until nothing land was scalable. Opening day, a ribbon of sand was tied coast to coast and snapped in two by just looking at it. As the lies went by, all seemed to go to plan. No one could slip through, could they? How can you arrive on the same shore you were on? But we did. We saw a light leaking between their stones and our air, and we ran towards it, our bodies heavy with hope. Oh, okay. Done. This has gone from 6 minutes to half an hour now. Okay, I think I'm going to leave it now. The dog has called. It's not even my dog. But yeah, let's leave it like that and see how that goes. I mean, all I've done is play with the enjambment and then, you know, just a standard redraft activity of thesaurusing. Is that a word? Replacing vocabulary. All right, let's leave it like that. I'll see you later, folks.